Ditch, a ditch of hope, which will flood into a river of freedom. So far, we've dug 17 feet. We're almost free. Almost. When we are floating away in the Caribbean Sea, free to run things our way. No skeleton.
Show me some ID.
I smile at everyone.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna...
Nobody likes a wordsmith. Let's get to the records. Next up, we have an American act for you. They've been around for a few years now. For my money, this is their finest hour. Atomic by, of course, Blondie.
Nice bike.
Sustained marketing assault that began in 1502.
baby. I'm gonna have myself a fun, 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 fun. Make love and run around and run. I like to party. Everybody does.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
You're giving the whole country a new catchphrase.
You be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
The Chesterfield.
Maybe.
Crazy.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
So sick of this. Keep telling you I'm not a fantasy. I'm like 12, but I'm a 42-year-old investment banker.
The film Exploder. You'll love this enormous commemorative survival knife. In the handle, you'll find all of the things you'll need in any...
See you around, handsome.
...the jungle of your backyard. It comes complete...
I'm sure you will.
...for sewing gashes back together, and an incredibly useful and durable toothpick. Building your own hot toilet paper and a fold-out woman for company, as well as a serrated blade that can kill a man before he can scream. The Exploder Survival Knife. It's the knife that saved America.
Now, yes.
Man.
see you there, man.
Suspect time!